think you're a wonderful person who, according to Jen, has feelings for me.
Oh, God.